Meeting has opened.
All due respect, it's your man gonna miss it. The shit all risk now. Extra security ain't enough. We should have canceled.
The risk is allowing yourself to be seen as weak. Relax.
Another bid
received. Do what you have to do. Don't make a circus of it.
My men are stretched.
Your men are expendable, Mr. O'Rank.
Final call.
Business must proceed. Meantime.
Final call.
Find out who killed my men. That's all.
Moving on to the next item on your tablets.
Mr. Crispy.
Meeting has opened.
Would you excuse me?
Of course.
Our honored guest has arrived.
Mr. Quinn, unfortunately, I can't stay.
Enjoying our little pageant?
Well, which one? The one down there, up here?
Oh, my associate, Mr. Arrak. He's a loyal soldier.
Moving on to the next item.
But he is young. What do you see when you look down there?
Bidding has opened.
I see.
We have an opening bid.
Someone flexing his power.
Mr. Arrak sees it as an auction. He sees rewards.
Final call.
Experience has taught me not to be manipulated.
Sold.
Not to back down.
Moving on to the next item on your tablets.
I don't detect an accent, Mr. Christman.
Bidding has opened. We have an opening bid. Bid
was
raised.
Life has taught me a great many things to get me where
open
I am.
To raise.
And luck had nothing to do with any of it.
Another bid received.
Mr. Crispin.
Call.
They don't trust you.
They know we're leaving. Come here.
To the next
closer. A tattoo.
It's a tracking device beneath the skin. It's also very efficient for business.
I can scramble its signal.
We have an okay.
That's it?
Yeah.
Next item being offered.
I overheard them talking about Crispin. They know something is wrong. You need to get out of here now. Through the basement.
Come with me.
No, I won't leave my friends.
Okay. I'll send help.
Wake up, Cuz.
Another thank you. Any other bids? Open your face. Bid was raised.
A late night heist in a downtown car.
Another bid received.
$1,000,000 worth of damage. A number of luxury vehicles were taken in the robbery. The thieves expertly bypassed.
Jesus, no matter how he dresses, he's so easy.
Moving on to the next item on your tablets.
All right, gotta get out of here fast.
Bidding has opened. We have an opening bid. Open to raise. Bid was raised.
Ah!
Final call on the bid. Final call. Sold. Moving on to the next item on your tablet. Bid has opened. Another bid received. Any other bids?
I'll try the back.
New orders. Arrest once Mr. Crispin Pham. Do not let him leave the auction. You see?
I better restock my weapons. Everyone's out to kill me now.
Keep alert, man.
I hope that isn't what I think it is. Shit, this is real bad.
Stay on your guard, dude.
Nobody plays us. You find them.
Watch your back. Yo, don't let your guard down.
What is that?
Fuck! I hope that ain't what I think it is.
Hey, man, pay attention.
Shit, it's bad as fuck.
Yo, I swear I see something. I ain't quality control. This ain't my problem.
That fuck boy. Ain't nobody gonna shoot it up. Come on, pussy. Let's see what you got. Just pop your head out. You probably need a second.
Stay on guard, cuz.
Pussy thinks he can hide? He can't hide.
Heads up, B.
He ain't going nowhere. Go find him. Got fuck all over here. Moving on.
No. I swear I see something.
Shit here. I'll check that
way. Damn, he lost us.
Stay awake, just in case. Stay on your guard, huh?
Stay on your guard, huh? See a damn thing. I look over there. What's happening?
Keep alert, man. Watch your back.
Emergency.
There's a big shootout going on at the Barrows and Brandon docks.
All units, we have a report of shots fired at the Barrows and Brandon docks. Please respond.
Good. Let's find these girls and get them someplace safe. As for the bidders, if you slip past the bus, you'll end up on my plane eventually. Expose them for what they've done here. Shut down this ring.
Mr. Pierce? Jax has wandered off. I'm very worried. I was going to call the police, but I wanted to call you first.
No, that's good. He does this sometimes. He's stressed. He likes to ride the trains. Don't worry. I know how to find him.
Please call me once you know anything. We really should involve the police if you can't find him.
It's going to be fine. Really. I was worried Jax would do this. He's not a kid that sits still. He's got a lot of his uncle in him. Been searching for his mother. Where would he go? There he is. Jackson doing in here? It's that racing van. Damn it, he thinks his mother's here. This place is mob-owned. After the auction mess, these guys will be on high security.
Down. Keep your eyes peeled. Let me get you someplace safe. Come on, Jax. Come on.
That's not who I am.